What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right, so we got to be quiet going through this area because there's these weird ass creatures who I kind of just want to shoot in the face. But now we gotta try to do this the right way. No. Gotta try to sneak past these fuckers. I'm not sure exactly where we're supposed to be going, though. That's the problem. Oh, okay. I think I kind of see now. Oh wait, what? That's one of those enemies. Shit. Do we have to get rid of this guy? Wait a minute, do we just go in here? Is there an exit through here or no? Oh shit. Is there any way to exit out of here now? Which means that it looks like we're gonna have to kill this other one. No other exit points. I think this is where we're supposed to go. No other exit points there, so... Oh, Oh shit. Oh, shit! Damn it. Alright, so I think killing them is probably the smartest move. But we have to be smart about how we do it. Oh, wait, hang on. Apparently they don't notice lights. Ah, shit. Alright. So I just gotta be on top of my shit then. So once I light that one guy up, we just gotta be on top of our shit. Okay. But there's a ladder there. Question is, how do we get up there? Burn this fucker, and we just kill the shit out of the other guys. Which my gun is fully loaded. Okay. All right, here goes. Show up. There we go. Now let's get up this ladder. Don't know what the hell Ellie's doing there, but whatever. I wanna go up the ladder. What are you doing? Fine, you first, then me. I was gonna say, can I get my fucking flashlight back in order now? Alright. So, finally figured that out. Took me a couple tries, but I think we got it. Definitely gonna save after that. Always want to save often with these kind of games. Yeah, alright. Feel pretty proud of myself figuring that out. Even though it was mostly just blind luck, but whatever. Alright, well, anyway, guys, that will do it for that one. So stay tuned for the next part. And until then, peace out.